Work is underway on a new dock at one of Terre Haute's most popular parks. Workers were out today at Fairbanks Park putting together a new seasonal floating boat dock. The dock will be used by the Wabash Valley Rowing Club, as kayak shells require a dock that sits much lower than a conventional boat. The dock will be used for practices and competition. A Garamond construction representative at the park said that today work should be done within the next couple of weeks. It's a nice day to get out. Mm-hmm.